Yeah, I am. I'm Ben.
I'm Bea. Yes, for like 5 years. I got like sixth place on beam.
Sixth place?
Yes. Got a ribbon.
I'm impressed.
Everybody gets a ribbon.
All right, wait to cool down. You just saw me take it off the burning stove.
Oh my God.
If you're gonna be a lawyer, you gotta understand negligence and breach and McDonald's versus that lady's habeas corpus.
Use none of those terms properly.
How do you know? You're not a lawyer yet. It's not too late to choose a more noble profession.
Oh, like you?
You're right. Stick with it. I'm gonna need a lawyer at some point.
I don't even know if I wanna be a lawyer. I cannot believe I just said that out loud. I'm sorry, my life is a disaster right now.
Might be turning a corner. You just met me.
Or I might end up in a suitcase. I mean, look at this place. It looks like every serial killer reenactment documentary. Why do you have a giant wrench?
Okay, it wouldn't be a suitcase. It'd be a carry-on, because you're 0 feet tall. And my mom gave me that. She said, no matter how broken something is, there's always a way to fix it. I'm sorry, I don't know why I'm talking to you about my mom right now.
All right, then tell me about that.
That
mm-hmm.
is a long story. Everybody survived.
Great.